Hello, Merry Christmas, and welcome to day 20 of the VidVan calendar. The end is even more in sight. It's almost there.
5 days left.
I can feel it. We should have said 24, though. We'd only have 4 left.
Yeah.
But we didn't, though, so we got 5 left. This is one that actually loads of people have been suggesting, and I actually query whether or not this is a Christmas game. It's a Christmas film. It's not set at Christmas, but it's one that's always on at Christmas.
Yeah.
So I don't understand how this one counts, but
okay, well,
we're going to bloody play her anyway, aren't we?
It's a bit Christmassy inside, who knows?
I'm going to reckon it's definitely not, mate.
Check out this QTE.
Here we go.
There he is.
Oh,
there he is.
See you later, Gizmo, buddy.
Oh. Too excited already.
Yeah.
Very reminiscent of the Die Hard game that we played a couple of days ago, isn't it? Swapping John McClane for Gizmo.
You can jump in this one, though.
Well, that's good.
Oh, shit, what happened now?
So who is your foe? Who are those guys? Are they rats?
Let me down. I think I've got tomatoes. Get some, you stupid rat!
Okay, so you hit them, then you can get some health.
Got that, didn't I? Bauble. Where am I meant to be? In an office? Oh yeah, because he leaves you in an office, isn't it? What is going on here? This got out of hand quickly.
It really did.
Bloody hell.
God, the amount of bats we've got in our office.
Shit.
We do have mice, though, so that was quite accurate.
Yeah. I'm a firm believer that the Gremlins theme, the new batch, end credits theme, that makes any game or film better.
Oh. Does it only make it better? Oh no. Does it only make it better after you've seen the film then? Saying end credits.
I got this now. That was a practice. Here we go. Oh shit.
Why don't you just put the music over in the edit?
Nah.
Just want to sing it now.
Yeah, I'll do a live track later.
Yeah.
Ooh, hello. Thing is, they don't actually seem that bothered by me, the rats.
No.
They're sort of having a go, but... Look how close that was.
That was very, very close.
Here we go. Now it's time for the... Tomorrow!
Oh, no, oh, you can't even jump over it.
They come all the way down. I'm just going to run it.
What are you doing?
I don't know. Too excited. Oh yeah, shit, I'll just do this.
Oh, that's good.
Like that, please. Thank you very much. Yeah, I will sit there.
Oh, you got one item.
Two
massive tomatoes.
Straight through the middle of them. Pro.
You can fight fire with fire.
Can I go in this door? It is.
You can't fight fire with fire, but you
Welcome
can fight tomatoes
Gizmo.
With tomatoes.
What item would you like? I don't know. What do I want?
What have you got?
Yes. What item would you like? Yes. Yes, I would. all the items. To get the item you want, press A button. Oh yeah, I've got to move over here.
I'll go for some health.
Balloon.
Fine.
I like that, I can get it as well.
Yeah.
Take, no, I want to go back in. Ah, oh, you can only buy one!
That's what I get, yeah.
Alright, gotta be very careful now, Rich.
Mm.
Joke's over, mate. Playtime's over. Just fell down there.
There's a lot of bats there.
That's why I'm going over here. What are you worried about?
Oh!
I gotta stop.
Where's your tomatoes? Why aren't you throwing any of them?
Right, here we go.
Last go on, go. You
Last
can
go.
Do it.
Last go. I like this game. It's good. High octane. Da, 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 da. It's because you're not singing.
Is this the first level as well?
Shut up.
Is it?
Yeah.
Is this difficult?
Mate. It's hard. Well, I think it's because I was running around being a dick.
Right. Right, now you got it. See? Okay. Spoke too soon there.
Sorry, I'll go up here now. Nah, too far. Shh, 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 shh. It's fine. Oh, I'm really bad at that bit.
Yeah.
Oh,
you
no.
You just got to wait a bit.
Yeah, I don't want to go, Rich. There we go, right? I'm going to shoot stuff at this. If you stand there.
Have you got unlimited tomatoes to throw at them?
I believe so.
Where does he keep all of them? In his mouth?
Guess so. I jumped then!
Oh no!
This game is broken.
Yes, there you go.
jumping from onto a platform. I dare say I should be able to do that.
Yeah. Nice. Good work.
I get some health from the witch doctor guy now, is there? Not witch doctor, shopkeeper. Would you reckon?
Health.
Yeah, what do you want? What's
that? That one. Must be on far left. What's far right, though?
Nothing. Can't get it. There's only three things. They're just for decoration.
No, I mean, what is... Was it another gizmo?
Extra life, maybe. Probably should have that one.
Yeah. Another three hearts instead of one.
Didn't think about that. We have not thought this through. Oh, what's that?
Oh, that's a ledge, mate. You can't go down there.
I jumped down! Oh, come on!
Go on. Run. This is tense.
It is. Oh, I'm not. I'm never. This is the end. I'm never.
Oh, no.
Well, let's see on that.
And that was that. I think genuinely frustrated.
Well, I got a bit overexcited, I think.
Yeah. Well, you got the password.
We ever want to come back to it.
Yeah.
I mean, we probably won't, but... we never saw any of those guys. Never mind.
What a shame.
1990, I was 5. How old were you in 1990?
1.
You were 1?
Yeah.
Holy shit.
1 year old.
Imagine that.
Yeah.
Imagine if you go back in time and tell Little Rich about this.
What I'm doing right now. You're going to be playing the video game, son.
Really? No, you're going to be watching someone who's really bad at video games try and play that for an audience of millions. Probably not. Come back tomorrow and we'll have another Christmas game for you.